The entire wrestling world was shocked to learn that this week on the Danger Zone, I was supposed to have my personal friends, Jim and Tammy Baker. Unfortunately, Tammy can't come on TV this week because she's no longer the makeup queen of the Gospel Hour. So I said, well, who should we have? Should we have Austin Idol? And I said, no, I don't want to talk to Austin at the moment. Should we have the Midnight Express? But they're not available. They're on vacation. I said, let's have Tommy Rich. Because right now, he's the makeup queen of the wrestling hour. Take a look at the film, you'll see what I'm talking about.
What in the world is going on? Get another referee out here.
What?
Adrian Adonis.
Tommy Wildfire Rich is out of it after taking a tremendous splash.
Oh, come on. Come on.
What is this? They're putting Adrian Adonis and Paulie Dangerous, they are putting a dress over Tommy Wildfire Rich.
Come on.
What this is supposed to prove, I have no idea whatsoever. Makeup is now being applied.
What in the world is going on up here? Come on, some more referees. Right, I got to get out of this headset here somehow.
Frank Gagne. Working with me at ringside, but maybe not for long. You see what's happening in that ring? Adrian Adonis.
The makeup queen of the wrestling hour. Tommy Rich, you should never have left the Dangerous Alliance. You paid the price, boy. I tell you what else, talking about paying a price. I hear you know who is talking bad about me over there while he's on vacation on the West Coast. Don't talk bad about me, because I'm coming on the cruise, and I've been on the phone, and my pal Sean, he's out of jail. Doesn't like photographers, so don't bring your cameras. Just might pop you in the face. See you on the boat. See you, Tommy.